Hey guys, I got the bonito from Japan. So I'm gonna show you how I prepare the bonito and going to make a smoked bonito tataki. Okay, after clean the blood, we're going to put the salt and going to smoke it. I like to smoke it because the color stands up and the more flavor. Here is a smoked bonito. Thank you for watching. Please hit like and subscribe.